awful mind anyway. So.
It's funny because like the first game.
Yes.
One moment.
And so Assassin's off the mark too. He's gotta go himself.
So if anyone's just tuning in, that's it. So these are not actual tournament matches yet. They will be just another practice. The first practice of first of two rounds. So we're just gonna watch these just for now there and I gotta do something here because I think.
It wasn't a lag. I can tell you that much.
Very nice play from Chino.
Yeah. Little
he's missing
skipper
an opportunity for himself. Assassin's taking his time here.
Chino
little bit, but a wall run to himself while he's missed the ball there. That was a typical break. Right?
Oh, FamJ able to...
Unfortunate.
Yeah. Trying to dunk it for a setup, maybe? Oh, Penguin almost got it. Right. Assassin would have had to go, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I mean, well, this would have been a pretty, one shot
part of my
It would have been 1-0, boy.
Respond.
And what a save by Penguin.
I feel like there are some communication errors on the team BamJ side.
I think his BamJ's a little more confused because I think he thinks we're all supposed to chat in the same chat. I'm trying to explain to him that's it. Yeah, like this.
No, he's only meant to talk to his teammates just for the game.
Okay.
We might be able
that's
to
it.
Get a few words.
BamJ with a nice setup. Oh, wow. Penguin able to get that out. Chino bringing it back.
Oh,
BamJ sets it up. Makes him win for Chino.
Nice connect.
Two for Chino.
Alright. There we go.
That was better communication now. I reckon they communicated on that
play. Yeah.
I'm saying, BamJ, this is mine. I'm in space.
Looks a lot more organized.
Yeah. But there's still time to.
It's the one thing I kind of like for the practice game, like at least it's the start.
They've got the breakaway here, Graves on the offensive, but they're not quite keen, you know? But it doesn't matter because it's 5-2 in this first fight just now.
There you go, first game again, practice there, but yeah. Assassin already seems to be. On the ball.
We work in a celebration.
So,
we're going on to game 2 of the practice rounds.
So this I will communicate via the in-game chat, so one more practice sparring round, whatever you want to call.
Yeah, just one more practice round, so everyone's ready up.
There you go.
So this is going on for game 1, what do you guys think?
Chat room, I'm guessing.
Yeah, well, we'll be saying with Phoenix as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Sounds like you're saying that.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. same type of game. I would love to see them face each other, and I mean,
I
would it would only be...
If it was Ezreal in the final mode, it would be fine. I'm pretty sure Ezreal would be keen to see that, but it'll come down to who the two champions are, who the two world champions who makes it to the final, you know what I mean?
That's it, because, like, they're all great. Oh my god. But it's true, the winner of today's game actually, for people interested in the bracketology of the tournament, the winner of today's game will actually face Teamtastic, Teamtastic's team in the semifinals. So yeah, the winner of last Saturday's game.
This is the last round for the... This is the first round, and then it's the next game.
Actually, look a little bit better on presentation.
Yeah, it'll be pretty interesting to see how custom on how each team will customize their code.
That's it. Oh wow. Lights in the moon. I gotta say the new update has all a wealth of new features, but the lack of the old thing that I'll just go.
I'm looking forward to it.
Phoenix anticipating. Bamji's AFK though, I think.
No, that was a mistake from Chino, I believe. You might
Penguin to the corner.
No.
And Penguin scores.
That was a lack of communication there. You could tell
they
were
two goals each. Oh
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, they got
that
two goals.
Point spread's ridiculous. If you just
Phoenix was in a perfect position, but then there was a lack of communication there between Bamji.
Oh man, that point spread though. And they almost have identical points each. They're all from 240 to 255 there. Jeez.
You see?
So far.
Games like this, personally for me, are a bit like unsettling to watch, but this is just one sided. I prefer games where it's like two semi evenish teams to like put on a great performance. It just seems one sided at the minute, just looking at these practice rounds. But in saying that, they are the practice rounds. Team Bamji may not be showing their full potential yet, but they're best
bet.
All the teams are in, all the players are in, and there's the countdown. And we're at kickoff.
Chino, there you go. Oh, that was a freaking
strong kickoff at the minute.
Very important, clear
save. Heads it back over the red corner. Chino coming in. Taps it. Good start. What a save by Assassin. Phoenix trying to finish it over Penguin. Penguin knocks it back out. Centers it. Chino puts it back in for the goal.
Chino.
Fantastic.
Things are looking a little different now. It's kind of worrying there.
Oh boy.
Hey, we're only 50 seconds in there, but yeah.
It's still early stages. We don't know how the response.
Oh yeah. I'm just saying the times are slightly turning as opposed to the practice rounds over here.
That was a usual from
Bam, team. But it's nice to see it
went for a bit of
penguins.
No.
Yes, he's up the grave. Grave takes the shot.
Yep. Chino well plays. And
Penguin finishes it.
And it's all tied up.
Penguin ties it.
The equalizer.
It's almost as if that pass was calculated. I know it probably wasn't though, but Chino trying to get that save.
Because if you notice then, Andrew Penguin slowed down to time.
Yeah, his positioning. He wasn't positioned.
Yeah, he was organizing himself. Who's at the back there?
So far, there's no shyness on that scoreboard there. We're already there.
Great race is going offensive.
This is not one of those touchy-feely defensive games there. No, this is already already starting.
All offense.
We're starting to blow each other up.
This is
nice.
I like that crisscross.
No, that shot save. What a save. Chopping wood.
That was amazing.
Benji trying to get that as like a launch pad. And Orange has to get their bearings.
Graves to clear. Yeah. Important clear, though.
Phoenix. And Penguin finds it back. Oh no.
They managed to get it clear. That was just a matter of
Graves with a nice shot. He's good at like long shots, but like really long hard shots. He was pretty good, but I gotta say Graves for that. Chino's ready.
Made a costly mistake, but Graves
has got a free lunch here if they can go for it. Oh no, no, no. Style. I'm a little bit thrown off, but then again, sometimes it might take that one game to, you know.
Yeah, but it's like Phoenix is not playing on the short.
What a play!
Chino is, he's only cracking up more than 400 points there. And that, I mean, these are private games, probably would have been much more than that, but.
That's
exactly it.
That's true, because I mean, Assassin, it was almost Rocketeer on his first account, but he's almost Rocketeer on this one, because the guy pretty much is a Rocketeer.
Yeah,
but I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
That's it, yeah. So far, you know what makes them, and what's making it even more dangerous, I mean, Penguin and Brave are as dangerous as Assassin at the moment, so that's what's keeping everything pretty consistent for these guys. Chino is really unbelievable so far. Just, it'd be a heartbreaker if this guy's not MVP. I mean,
it'll be a heartbreaker if
it's
not
worth
it.
Yeah, also, game 1 is an overtime already. There you go,
Assassin.
Game 1 does a team assassin.
I'm in a soft injury.
Oh, that was close. That assassin mentality. There you go, nice win. Yeah, that was a nice. Very well played, bro. Oh, man.
I don't have a well thing. No, I don't have it. But
so the team of Sassas
one stack.
They gotta keep that lead, except they gotta keep that lead.
Yeah,
do
they wanna keep applying pressure or the
I'm not smiling.
Again, this is like not the fourth game. I think that point spread just two goals. Oh man, it's hard. It's easier said than done, but you have to be like pretty much all offense. This left that back. This is a super team wall, but it's a tall order.
I guess this offense is very hard on the offense.
Oh,
this one's bad.